here with Army sophomore linebacker Seth Combs after the black and gold game today. Seth, just talk about, I mean, the gold defense created a lot of turnovers today. Had some interceptions, some fumble recoveries. Just talk about the way you thought you guys played.
Yeah, you know, we had five total turnovers, I believe. And, you know, we just went out there with the mentality that, you know, we're going to go out there and keep playing hard like we have the whole spring. And we're just going to pull it all together, pay attention to detail. And I think we did that well today.
Just linebacker, we talked about you getting comfortable on the outside this spring. How you feel going into the offseason now with, you know, the spring on your belt on the outside?
You know, improvement, there's always room for improvement. I improved this spring, and there's no option but to keep improving throughout the fall until the season.